I think that RJ Barrett, I think he's a good player. And I actually do think that he's going to have a really good season this season. I actually do believe in RJ Barrett. Here's what I will say. I'm not going to go as far as saying he's guaranteed lock for All-Star next year. I'm going to say that he will be a reserve at least. If someone gets hurt, he'll make the All-Star game. That's how far I'll go. I'll go to the edge of the cliff.